Welcome back in. It's time for the last chance battle royal, and good God.
Oh, Jesus, take cover. How is this man allowed out here?
Well, his reward for what he did to Tim Collins is Tim Collins is spot.
Is an 8-man battle royal. Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, Missouri. Weighing in at 253 pounds, the King of Wrestling, Harley Race.
I can't confirm that the bear Tim Collins has been taken to a local medical facility for checks. And we'll update you as soon as we have anything. The winner of this match, of course, gets a spot in the Royal Rumble later on tonight. Could Harley Race do it all?
I certainly hope not. In his defense, he'll say that he thought it was an actual bear.
Yeah. You live by the sword, you die by the sword. Maybe quite literally.
For that matter.
Oh my. Yes, Tim Collins just trying to find some words of rizpiration from Kevin Knockett. Oh my goodness! The hits keep coming.
They certainly do.
And from the bottomless pit, weighing in at 600 pounds, the Horseman!
The Hob Goblin. Look at the eat. The competition and make it into that Royal Rumble match.
This man's got a very low center of gravity. That could come into play in these types of matches.
And a very good record in multi-man matches. Maybe my early favorite here. And some very shiny hair. I wonder what kind of product he uses in that. Oh my!
Oh yeah!
It's time to go blooping!
Oh, good lord! Look at that mass filling the screen!
Pull those pants up, Hallstacks! Who is going to eliminate this man from the match? That's what I want to know.
Heart disease, maybe?
Oh, goodness. A congenital heart defect.
Yes.
A spell. Giant ulcer.
Well, don't let the girth pull the wool over your eyes. This man is an athlete through and through. Look at that.
He's saving a lot of energy on his way to the ring.
Look, that's as fast as he can go. Easily the biggest man in this matchup.
Oh, moving quite briskly there. Oh my goodness!
Never mind!
You might want to reassess that statement.
Here he comes.
And representing the Monster Eclipse from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omos!
Omos Sipians, rejoice!
I'm a proud Omos Sipian. The resident giant of the Vortex Club.
Well, it could be a very lucrative night for the Vortex Club. Omos could win this battle royal, get into the Royal Rumble, and as you know, look at the size of him, my goodness. Later on tonight, Muscle Muffin, the new leader of the Vortex Club, will team up with Travis the Moonstar to try and wrestle those belts from the Sons of Hell, the tag team belts, of course. And that's been the main event picture for a lot of the Warzone during our time away. Thank you, Michael Cole, and those other two for holding it down for us. Oh, wait a minute. A man from the OCC is here. And a man from the OCC that's been winning a lot of matches recently.
And representing the OC from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 228 pounds, Randoman!
This is the Raven Axe, representing Vancouver, Canada. A lot more no-nonsense than his OCC compatriots. This man gets in there, gets his business done.
Well, we will see the Lightseeker GSP try and get his Discord title back a little bit later on the main card. And I'm reliably informed that Chad Rockpage is expecting to be in that 30-man Rumble match. He might be able to get a little bit of help in there with him if Raven Axe is to go the distance in this battle royal.
Definitely at an immediate size disadvantage. That hasn't stopped them before.
Definitely one of the smaller men in the ring, if not the smallest so far, in terms of actual mass. Oh, here we go!
Oh, yeah! Give it to me, Mike Room!
Turkey, weighing in at 275 pounds.
I don't think he will. There was a patch. Oh, I need to redo all the TTS that are on the back.
Well, here comes the last Janissary. He's going to want to book his place in the Royal Rumble and return the Ottoman Empire to its former glories.
And no better way than becoming the LBN or WAC World Champion, a former Discord champion in his time, indeed the shortest rated Discord champion, even shorter than the Lightseeker GSP who we were just talking about.
An impressive achievement to even make your way to the
former LBN tag champ as well.
And there is you.
Oh yes, here we go. The Royal Rumble pre-show is about to begin. A bracket!
And from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, the ladies' man,
up in the mean streets of Pewter City. Here comes Brock. Oh, he looks happy to be here.
Yeah. Not been on the best run lately. Cooled off a little bit. Still takes time out of his busy schedule to answer any of Zach's questions in the Discord. But he wants to be getting back to that pinnacle that he was at a few months ago, almost in the main event scene. Now, relegated to the pre-show, relegated to this last chance Battle Royal, and he is the seventh of our eight competitors here tonight. What do you think his chances are?
Well, he's really got to put it together if he wants to emulate the highs of his debut last year at Legendary. And he's going to have to do it the hard way. He's going to have to take out seven other men. And then capitalize on the rumble later.
Speaking of GSP, he could be debuting a new set of gear later, so keep an eye out for that. Oh my!
Oh, hello!
And their opponent, representing the Knights of the Round Table from Asgard, weighing in at 206 pounds, viewing
Wow.
Poet Laurier himself is entering the last chance battle royal.
You could say this is the largest man in there in terms of heart. And Amore never gives up, never gives in. And he wants it all tonight. Oh, we're all set for one hell of a battle royal.
Mines will certainly be flowing tonight. Avenda can pull this off.
This is anyone's. Let's see what happens. I forgot Harley Race was in there. But for how long, you wonder.
The Hob Goblin deals with him right and quickly.
Hallstacks there taking Omos off his feet, but Omos back up and focusing on the Raven Axe.
Fast and furious start.
Only one of these eight men will get a spot in that Royal Rumble. A spot that could change their careers forever. Oh, look at that.
Royal Rumble goes all the way to the main event of Legendary.
Got in previous winners like Tommy Robinson, the Double D, and last year's winner, McNeil. I can confirm that everyone that has won the Royal Rumble has gone on to win that main event of Legendary.
It's a 100% success rate.
Yep.
You can't argue with that.
Oh, there he goes again. That big bit from Hallstacks causing all kinds of trouble. Oh! Harley
Race!
It won't ruin his good looks because he never had any.
Don't let him hear you say that.
Hair like a chia plant. Oh my! Still no eliminations. And the two big boys, oh!
Oh my God!
Hallstacks winning that one.
Absolute brawl so far.
No eliminations as of yet.
Hallstack seems to be getting the most offense in.
He does indeed. Taking a rest in the corner. No. Raven Axe. A very brave man. Trying to eliminate the giant Omos. Harley Race.
How you're
going to
do it?
Harley Race.
Yes. Thank God. All is well with the world. Uh oh, he's looking a little bit irate. Out. Get him away. Security. Security.
There he goes.
Thankfully.
He should really donate his fee tonight to Tim Collins and his recovery from that gunshot. Oh, Raven Axe in trouble, Raven Axe!
Raven Axe eliminated.
There's only going to be one OCC member in the Rumble tonight. No help for Ted Rockledge. Oh, big bear hug to Brock.
Brock knows he has to get out of that quickly. Impressive power on display there.
Ooh, I thought Brock was going to go over, but no. Oh, Lord.
No way. He's going to press him.
Oh, my.
The feral link. To the giant Hallstacks, have you ever?
Hallstacks may be out. Now's not the time, Suck.
Well, if you're gonna do it, you may do it, but everyone is laid out.
And spend a little time in the corner going for Brock, one of the smaller men. A good idea, perhaps. Perhaps not. Oh, Brock!
Oh, Brock.
On the outside!
He's in trouble.
Bad camera angle here, Brock. Still hanging on to the outside.
Time elapsed, he was able to make his way back in.
Look at the strength!
Oh my god!
Picking Omos up like he's nothing. There are three very strong men in this battle royal. Also, don't discount the strength of Succo. There goes the Hob
Goblin! Oh no! And Amori very cleverly picking a spot there. But as his reward, there's a brain buster.
Oh, Russian leg sweep. From
that's
the
nice
ladies' 8. Man, 2. Brock. 8.3, lovely. Omos fighting back now. Hallstacks. How do you get that man out? I don't think you do. He may be still my pick to win it. Suck, setting up.
Oh Omos. No. Oh my god.
Explorer suplex.
What an amazing display of power.
Wow, back by him for his troubles.
No time to celebrate. You Omos. Can do that when the job is done.
Unhappy to be eliminated. Oh, snap! Dragon-style suplex there from Enda Amore.
Enda's probably had the best strategy for this match. He's been lying low and picking his spots.
Yeah, but oh, he finds himself in the corner now.
Lord, that's like a
very big man got him up on the turnbuckle, and that big man throws him out. Enda will not represent the Pipe Man in the Royal Rumble match. We're down to the final three. Is it going to be Brock, Hallstacks, or the last Janissary himself, Suck? Oh, God!
Oh! Just mowing him down.
It's like an earthquake.
Oh! Oh!
Going for that moonsault of his. Oh, that may have cost him. Oh! Brock was ready. What a battle royal this has been.
Brilliant, but Brock's in a lot of trouble now. That big miss.
Chokeslam. My goodness.
That could have sucked Brock up enough. Here we go. We've seen it before, and we're going to see it again. Brain Buster.
Brain Buster. My goodness. I said it from the very start. Hallstacks might pick the win. Club and blow to the larynx of the man from Istanbul. And now
a lot of trouble.
He is in big trouble.
All access to do is flip him over.
Just has to turn him over. Brock smartly watching on. Offering no help for either man. And now, picking up the pieces.
Flying through the air.
Oh, but Brock in trouble once again.
Exploder suplex.
We're down to the last two. It's the two bald men that have come out on top thus far, but only one of them will get in to that Royal Rumble match later on tonight, or main event of the evening. Oh, I thought that might have been it.
A little bit more height and he would have had him just up and over with ease there. Things not looking good for Succ.
Is there any way that Succ wins this?
He's going to have to find a way to get some leverage under the big man. We've seen him exploder suplex Omos out, but I think at this stage of the match, it might just be too much to ask to try and muscle
Giant Hallstacks
up. Oh no.
That could be good night.
It'd just be a matter of Giant Hallstacks dragging the lifeless corpse of Succ all the way out.
Oh dear God.
Oh my God.
The dent! The dent! Oh, oh Lord. God.
All the way to the outside.
Utter dominance.
Here is your winner.
Without even breaking a sweat.
Well, that's quite a lot of sweat. Get to the back. Get yourself a tackle and get ready. You're back in action later tonight.